If we desire for God to transform our marriages and our children and our finances and our families and our bodies, then we must be willing to position our eyes, what we see, our mouth, what we say, our ears, what we hear, and our heart, how we feel towards God. We cannot have this passive, lazy, relaxed approach towards faith. We are going to have to put in some work, family. We're going to have to plant some seeds of faith. We're going to have to go and dig some ditches. We're going to have to be willing to go and climb some trees of faith to believe that God will meet us where we are. But how desperate are you to receive this change in your life today through Jesus Christ? And what are you doing and what are you willing to do to get into a position? Pastor Diego has shared this story numerous times over the weekend, but I never had the privilege to share it from my perspective. Well, when I was about 12 years old, my family and I were blessed with tickets to go see an LA Kings game at the Staples Center. Thanks for watching ALFC Online. For more video content, check out our various playlists and be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on ALFC.